tape, not a bow.
Yeah, right.
I know something about putting a bow on a helmet.
Nice play of the Iowa drive. Third down and nine. Here we go. Hartley. What a catch! Touchdown! Deven Harberts.
Oh, that was a great catch by Harbert. He was covered by Derek Kelson, and the ball was really underthrown. You'll see it now. Hartley just dropping back, lofting the ball up high. Now watch this grab. The ball's underthrown. Harbert sees it. Kelson does not one-handed. Look at that grab for the touchdown. He never got his second hand on until he was in the end zone on the ground. What a grab.
Gillett for the point after. With a minute 34 to go in the game, have changed the complexion of the game. Minute 34 to go in the third.
This catch deserves another look. Again, the ball is slightly underthrown. Harberts has his eye on it. Now you'll see that Kelson does not. He can't see. He's looking back for it.
He lost it.
Yep, the advantage of the receiver. You know, you turn back. Now look at the grab. Right in the middle of the hand.
And then, you know, it's kind of like he was on a roller coaster, you know, where you don't hang on. He was about to bring the other hand over to wrap it up, and it kind of said, nah, how to catch a one hand. Look how one hand. Deven Harberts. Is that quite a day?
Yeah, dude, he's hung up there.
He's at your sack, dude.
That's a great catch.
That's a great catch. You're so right. That was an understatement. Happy young man, Deven Harberts.
Iowa leading by 10 now. Still a minute 34 to go in the third period.
Yeah.